TRX swimmers. TRX swimmers are a wonderful way to really work not only the core, but also the shoulder stabilizers and the muscles that really make you balance and stabilize in your shoulders. So what you're gonna need is you're gonna need a TRX tied off to a stable structure. We've got ours here on a weight rack. You can also use a doorway if you have the attachment to put in your door. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna put your hand right on the handles here on the TRX, both handles, and you're gonna come down into a push-up position. Now once you get here, you're going to move one arm back while simultaneously moving one arm forward. Now we're just gonna rotate. Come forward and back, alternating arms. It's called a swimmer because it looks similar to the freestyle stroke.